In this video, you'll see how to provision AWS Service Catalog products using Terraform. With this capability, you can use Terraform to create a Service Catalog product and portfolio, associate the product with the portfolio, and share the portfolio with another AWS account. We'll begin by creating the Service Catalog portfolio and product. For the purposes of this example, we have already created the necessary Terraform file in the root of the project and called it main.tf. Let's review its contents. Line 1 defines the AWS provider. This is what Terraform will use to communicate with AWS. Next, we define a Terraform resource for AWS Service Catalog portfolio, providing a name and description. The provider name represents the person or organization that owns the portfolio. After defining the empty portfolio, we define a resource for an AWS Service Catalog product. In this case, we are defining an AWS Simple Storage Service, or Amazon S3, bucket. We then pass the CloudFormation template URL used to define the product inside the Provisioning Artifact Parameters configuration block. For this example, we'll use a CloudFormation template in the GitHub repository for AWS Service Catalog reference architecture. Let's view the template in GitHub. As you can see, this CloudFormation template provisions an S3 bucket. Let's go back to the Terraform code. Now that we've defined the product, we'll use the Terraform Principal Portfolio Association resource to associate the S3 product with the empty Service Catalog portfolio we created. This is the same as adding a product to a portfolio from within Service Catalog. Next, we'll use AWS Service Catalog Principal Portfolio Association to associate an IAM user or role with the portfolio. This means that only this IAM user or role will be able to see and launch the products in that portfolio. Next, we'll share the portfolio with another AWS account or organization node. The type parameter defines who we want to share the portfolio with. In this case, we want to share this portfolio with a specific account in the organization. Next, let's look at the Terraform code to provision the product itself. First, we need to get the path to the specified product. We find this path by using the data source called AWS Service Catalog Launch Paths and passing the product ID as the parameter. Now that we've determined the path to this product, we'll provision it using the Terraform resource called AWS Service Catalog Provision Product. We'll pass the product details from the AWS Service Catalog product and path ID resources. Let's take a quick look at them both. Here's the Service Catalog product we defined earlier. Here's the path ID that we obtained from this data source. Here, we'll pass both IDs as parameters and provision the product. To run this code, let's initialize Terraform. Next, let's run Terraform Plan to see what resources will be created in the AWS account. As you can see, 6 resources will be created. Next, we'll run Terraform Apply to create these resources. The Terraform Apply is complete. Let's check the AWS Service Catalog Management Console and verify that the resources were created. Here is the portfolio we defined in Terraform. Let's drill down. The S3 bucket product we defined has also been created and associated with this portfolio. Let's check the sharing. This portfolio is shared with the organization member account we specified in our Terraform code. Let's check for associated roles. The portfolio is associated with the role in our Terraform code, which allows a user with this ARN to provision a product from Service Catalog. Let's verify that the product has been provisioned. As expected, the simple S3 bucket has been provisioned. Let's confirm its presence in the S3 Management Console. Here's the bucket we created. You've just seen how to provision AWS Service Catalog products using Terraform. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.